Hello there guys and welcome to another video. In this one we're going to talk about something different. I'm sure that you love analog same as me, but sometimes you are using streaming service and I'm going to show you how to do that on Linux and also how to set it up. So let's go. I'm pretty sure that you also streaming Tidal. Maybe I was streaming also other services like Qobuz. And there is, of course, so many different. And there is a player called Strawberry Music Player that actually can stream all of this. And you can also see here on this picture that it has Tidal, Qobuz, and also something called Subsonic. It actually now also supports Spotify, and that is pretty good, because even if the quality is not so good on Spotify, so many people are still using it. And you can also see here, if you look here, you also have many links that you can follow and also download it very easy for your Linux distribution that you're using. So we will do like this. We will go on their website, which is strawberrymusicplayer.org. And here you can also see that you can click here on downloads to download the software. And if you can see here, play and organize your music. Supports also local files if you have. And of course, desktop notifications and everything that you will need. It grabs also cover art from these places. So it's a very good music player that is actually made for audio files. So good, and will also fulfill all your needs. Okay, so if you wanted to add, let's say now you want to add Qobuz, you need to fix that, and you will need to get your tokens and your IDs, and that you can do with this software. You just go to this site here, and of course you need to have an active subscription. Okay, so if we are back now again to the software, which is Strawberry, you can see here you have Subsonic. And then if you go down, or if you look up here, it says username and password. And this one you have to fix yourself. I don't know how to do that one. Then if you go over to Spotify, you will also see that you also need here a plugin, and that one you can actually get easy. You just fix that one, and then in the next step, if you go here now to Tidal, Tidal is not official, requires an API token. How you can get this one, I cannot help you with. There is forums out there, how to get a client ID, API token, username and password, and login to Tidal. So I am myself a user of Qobuz, and Qobuz is working exactly the same. And you just add your app ID, app secret, username and password. And as you can see here, you are signed in. And of course, I cannot show you here my login info. And you can actually get that one from GitHub that I showed you before. Okay, so this is a extremely good player. It will play your music extremely good, and you can also use different kind of methods how to set it up. But I will just show you here something that is very important. If you click here on backend, which is here, you will actually see here that is output via ALSA. That is important. And also here, I have the Sound Blaster XG6 USB audio here. And to make this one work now, so you will actually use the hardware of this one. And he will also stream high res as you want. You must choose hardware here. So you choose hardware and then output to ALSA. Then this will actually work pretty good. If you use other options here, usually what will happen is that it will not stream as it should, and that is not what you want. So be sure to select your device and choose hardware, so actually using the hardware itself. Okay, so yeah, that is extremely important here. So after you set up everything, and as you can see here, I have Qobuz here on the side. So I wanted to search here for an artist. Let's say I search for Joy Division. It is searching and it's receiving the artist. And here it is. And then I can just click here. And all the albums here will show up on this side. And then you will have an empty playlist here. So let's say I wanted to add this one here, Substance, to my playlist. I can just double click here. And then, of course, it will show up on this side. And it's also say, Source is the logo of Qobuz and it's streaming. So let's say now, if I wanted to play this music here, let me see. I cannot play it here, the music for you, it will not work, but I will only show you. Let's say we will Love with Tears Apart. Yeah, and then you can choose whatever you want here. Let's say you wanted to add Closer. A Closer will show up here. And you just double click on it to play. Then you will see here the bitrate that it will stream in. And yeah, it's pretty cool. So that is, I will show you now. So let's say I click on She Lost Control here. Okay, and then if we want to delete this one, yes, Control A. Press delete, and it's all gone. And then I wanted to add Unknown Pleasures here. Ba 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 bam! It shows up here. Streaming Source. Everything is in order. So, yes, if you want to stream all kinds of music from different sources, so just use a professional and good sounding system, then I really recommend Strawberry. And yeah, this is the one that I'm always using when I'm actually working on my computer. So thank you very much now for watching, and I will see you soon again.